bet you're wondering how a nice pooch like me ended up in a joint like this, huh? Well, when I was but a pup, I was, as they say, interfered with by my uncle. Uncle Peter. Pete. Hey, knack-knack. I said, knack-a-knack.
Oh, who's there?
Pizza.
Pizza who?
Pete's a really sick guy. Maybe it was my mother's fault, you know. A classic narcissist. How many narcissists does it take to screw in a light bulb? Just one. You see, she holds the light bulb, and the whole world revolves around her. Is this thing on?
Somebody gonna tell me when to stop?
Oh, stop!
And there they are. One-Eyed Julius, King of Diamonds. Alexander, our great King of Clubs.
How do you do that?
Kind King David wears his spade suit. And finally, Charlie. He's all heart, right? But Charlie's also got another nickname. You ever hear of the Suicide King? That's our pal Charlie over here. See? If you look closely, can someone zoom in over here? Looks like he's stabbing himself in the head, don't he? Poor Charlie, not so sharp. Or is he? And pears is better than high cards, right?
Okay, boys and girls, it's your favorite Soviet clown, Rizzovolosi, and everything is just fine.
Yay!
What could be bad? We have all of our friends with us here. We defeated the monster, and he's gonna be in big trouble for all his monster meaningness, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Don't be like the mean monster, boys and girls. Be a good friend and a good son or daughter. And remember, it doesn't matter how we got here, as long as we're together. Did you hear that? Who could it be? Why, it's Denial, the crocodile. Hello, Denial.
I don't like crocodiles. They have 24 sharp teeth, and they don't even chew their food. They tear it apart and swallow big hunk of junk.
Bacon comes from this part of the pig.
Where is Alex?
Oh, no! It's pork belly! Gosh!
This religion boasts the greatest number of adherents in the northern part of Africa.
Where is Alex?
What is Zulu?
Oh, sorry. The correct response is, what is Islam?
Oh, right.
All right, let's go again. The Fonz may have been the coolest guy around, but a lot of sand has fallen through the hourglass since he last appeared on television.
Where is Alex?
Here, bitch.
Well, this is certainly the fight we've all been waiting for. These two have been training since... Well, now, how long would you say they've been training for, Bob?
You know, their whole lives, Drew. They are ready to settle some scores in the ring here tonight. Boy, let me tell you.
As the bell, here we go.
A secret agent, slide into position. I'm secret agent smooth, and I'm secret agent sly. And I spy what I spy with